Look at it!
I've got a fucking dead bat, bro. Look at this fucking thing. Let me fucking tell you something. Survival fucking sucks. It sucks bad. And it's boring as shit. So people's true colors really come out when they're in a survival situation. And I intend on keeping on the up. Alright, the sun is going down. Our fucking snake is still dead. That's like the first thing we killed in the game. We're off on a good note though. And holy fucking Toledo tits, is this game flying right now. What in the fuck am I seeing? What the fuck am I seeing, bro? Was that a fucking glitch? It must have been a glitch.
If you jerk them off,
that was
off,
very fucking strange. Come. No! Leave me the fuck alone, bro!
Get it? If you jerk them off, they will come.
Look! I don't give a fuck, alright? You're stupid. All you do is float in the fucking sky and wish you were the sun.
I will headbutt your planet and force you to touch my moonpecker. I'm not going anywhere.
Of course you're not gonna fucking go away. You're the moon. Fuck you, man. I'm just gonna try to ignore you, alright? Good God. Okay. Let's see. Let's try to stay focused. Alright, here's our water. Let's check our stats. We are fucking deliciously good. Deliciously good. Okay, I kinda can't remember where the fuck we left off. But we were growing some plants. I remember we got off on a good note. We were gonna go exploring and looking for shit. That's what we're gonna have to do. That's what we're doing in this episode. We're gonna go explore. And I remember somebody telling me something about some kind of town or something where you find all kinds of items. So we're gonna look for that. But this nighttime shit has to go, and the moon is pissing me off. So let's sleep. Let's fucking sleep. Pissing the night away, all great. Ah, fuck it, at least most of the night's gone. Let's check our watch. We need some water. We got water in there? Nope, no water. We got plenty of water in this bucket. Okay. Check our watch. We are good. We've got plenty of fucking food, too. Plenty of food. Alright, man, let's go. It's early, early morning. Why did I park so far? Alright, now, as you guys well know, this lawnmower is loud as fuck. So I'm gonna play this game a little bit. I'm gonna go venturing out. I can't talk while this stupid fucking lawnmower's running. So, I'm gonna venture out. It'll be daytime, hopefully, by the time I find something. Okay. I am way the fuck out on the border of the map. And I found this boat just in the middle of nowhere. And it looks pretty shallow. And I don't see any fucking sharks. And I'm not bleeding. So, let's take a gander. Alright? Let's take a fucking gander. Nothing? Machete? Open? Won't let me go up. God damn. Catch your breath. Let's go back. Not seeing much. Go back up, get some breath. Why doesn't he want to surface? Going back in. One more run. Sweet. Got another motor. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby! Okay, that's all that had to offer. Let's check our watch. Okay, we're good. We did okay. Nothing in there. Oh my fucking God. Is that a goddamn whale? That's a goddamn whale. That's a motherfucking whale, bruh. I'm gonna go to it. I'm gonna go see it. I don't see it anymore. Alright, now I don't know if I've ever been to this island, so I'm just checking. Yeah, I've been to this fucking island. God damn it. At least I know when I get back home, there'll be a lot of water. Alright. We found a boat that's got buoy nuts on it. I want those for sure. Come on. Awesome. Oh, there's another one. Looks like we have a console with popping vitamins. Another propeller. Sweet. Another propeller. And another propeller. Oh my god. We've got plenty of fucking propellers now. I wish we could find a damn air tank though, man. That would help out so much. Apparently I've never been to this island. Because I sure as fuck would have been to this boat. So let's go check this island, see if there's any ships on it.
But I don't know if there is or not though.
I can't believe we saw a motherfucking whale. I cannot fucking believe it. It is a beautiful day, bro. Look at that. Look at the colors. Dude, the atmosphere in this game is unlike any other fucking game. Period. Unlike any other game. Okay, I don't think I've ever seen this before. Let's take a gander. How the fuck are we gonna get up there? See if we can take our boat close to it and jump. Alright. Hell yeah. Alright, let's see what we have. Those cases are fucking bullshit. There's never anything in those motherfuckers, man. Okay, we got a locker. Got another fucking flashlight. Oh, we got another flare gun. Even though the flare gun don't do shit. Nothing. And another flashlight and a compass. Come on, man. Really? That fucking sucks. Sun's going down. It was a beautiful fucking day today. Let's see if we can go up here. I highly doubt there's anything up here. Nope. Nothing. Now, I'm kind of hesitant to jump. I'm not going to chance it. If it was real life, I would have jumped because I'm not a pussy. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay. Found another boat. Pretty sure I've been to this one. I haven't. And there's nothing in the motherfucker. That's awesome. Thank you so much for that. Fucking stupid, man. Fucking stop for no reason. Okay. We're at some random island. I'm getting pretty damn thirsty. So. Ooh, bats. We're gonna have to get something to drink. So we're gonna have to go get some coconuts. Good God, man. Throw our spear. Oh, fuck, we didn't bring it. Shit. I wonder if we can kill the bat. Let's try it. Did I just fucking kill that bat? I did, bro. I fucking killed a bat. Yes! I know there's another coconut up here. I saw two. Maybe not. Maybe I'm tripping. But I killed a motherfucking bat. I didn't know you could do that, bro. Look at it! I've got a fucking dead bat, bro. Look at this fucking thing. Fucking yes, we're gonna make some bacon out of its wings. That's awesome. I can't believe I killed a bat. Another fucking bat. Killed it. That's fucking awesome. There's a coconut. That must have been just added to the game. It must have just been added to the game. Because I don't ever remember being able to do that. We have found quite a bit of shit. Quite a bit. We've got three fucking motors. Three propellers. We're gonna make a badass boat, my man. It's gonna be sick. It's going to fly. We're gonna make a hot rod boat. And we got buoys now, too. So I think what we're gonna do is hopefully we can find some more buoys. Right, I'm gonna go ahead and cut up these coconuts. Oh, don't go anywhere, bitch. Pull out our machete. Machete, macho, back, fucking, fuck you. Two, three, and four. Time to drink up. And fuck it. We'll take one whole coconut. Just because I'm pretty sure we're not going to fucking eat all these. All right, looking much better. Okay, there's a couple boats out on this island that I need to check out. Ooh, there's gotta be... Yes, there's rainwater in it. This is a little scary. But we're fucking dope. So let's do it.
Please be no fucking sharks. I will fucking have a heart attack.
What is this? Is there something on top?
There is.
It's a toolbox.
With a fucking flashlight.
God damn. I don't need any more flashlights. I've got a shitload of
booty balls.
We do need those. For sure. Let's go to the next boat. God, man, this is fucking scary. I'm not seeing... Oh, yeah! Yeah! It's a goddamn good thing I pulled out my flashlight. Or we would have been in deep fucking shit. Great. Now we're fucking stuck. Oh, what do I do? Can I shoot it with my flare gun? I think that's what I'm gonna try to do. I've got 3 shots. Oh, great. I can't see the motherfucker. Not until your stupid fucking Mr. Moon goes down. It's been nighttime for 3 days. God fucking damn it. What am I gonna do? Out there, tell me. What can I do? What can I do? This fucking sucks, dude. I couldn't see shit. If I hadn't turned on that flashlight, I would have been fucking shark shit in a matter of 10 hours. Where is he? There he is. There is literally nothing we can do. We can get on top of this. Hopefully we don't die. Holy shit, there's a locker in here. Okay, we have a bucket. Carburetor. Oh fuck, I've gotta drop some shit. A bucket and a compass. I really do need that carburetor. So I'm gonna have to say fuck these vitamins. Okay guys, here's that fucking shark. Right there. I still see it. Okay, let's go. Fucking get out of here. Come on man. I can swim, stupid bitch. Fucking go! We made it. Oh god, that was stressful. Okay, fuck that noise. I'm gonna go get my boat. Okay. Perfect. See where that fucking shark went. Nowhere to be seen. Ooh. Aha! Morphine. Now we've got to drop some shit. What do I not need? I don't think I need my knife at the moment. I can always build another one. I don't really need this stupid flare gun because it doesn't do shit. And I don't need this coconut. Oh, sun's coming up. Yes! Jerry can. We are going to need that. And we are going to need morphine. Matter of fact, let's see if we can fill up our shit right now. I don't know if you can fill these things up just yet. I have no clue. Use for topping up an engine's fuel tank. Okay. How, though? Yeah, fuck you. You know what? I can see you now. Let's pull out our flashlight. Oh, I don't like this. No, I don't. See if there's another way down. Oh, what's this? Another fucking flashlight. Oh yeah, almost jumped down there. That shark can swim right over the bow. Man, fuck it. I'm getting out of here. I really want to kill a shark. I really fucking want to. I'm gonna shoot it. Come on, you little bitch. Where'd you go? You fucking scared now? That feel good, huh? I know I hit that motherfucker. I'm gonna try to smack it with my sword. Alright, fuck it. Let's get out of here. Let's keep on adventuring. Are you fucking serious? That did not just fucking happen. We may have just royally fucked ourselves. Yep, we may have just done it. That may have done it for us. You know what I'm thinking? I've never tried using my telekinetic powers. Dude, I never knew you could do that. You can just slide your fucking boat. Fucking awesome. Why didn't I ever know that? Man, you know what? I'm gonna push it. I'm gonna push it over this island. Holy fuck, why didn't I think of that? I'm so stupid. I've had my boat stuck on the fucking land forever. And I never knew that you could do this. Good God. Sometimes I think my brain is non-existent. Yes! I found my fucking island. Yes, thank God. Now that I know... Okay. You're fucking weird, bro. Now that I know you can drag your boat, I'm not afraid to put it on shore. Awesome. Okay, we've got a lot of shit, and I'm pretty sure we've got a lot of water, too. Yes, we do. Abso-fucking-lutely. Let's check our stats. Holy shit, we're thirsty. Okay, let's drop this shit first, and then we'll get our food up. Man, we've got a lot of buoy balls. God, we've got a lot of shit. We are going to make a super boat. We're living like kings in this motherfucker. Got a carburetor. Got three fucking propellers. Got some fucking bat meat. Let's drop all the little shit on the inside. Stupid ass flare gun. Jerry can. Drop these flashlights. Now we have fucking morphine. So if we break something, we're good. Got a little bit of meat too. Sweet. We're doing good. Let's see if we can build another motor. What I'm wanting to do is I'm wanting to build a boat, a bigger boat, with two motors, but I don't think I've got enough for two more engines. So I may just possibly build onto the one that I've got. Maybe put another motor on it. I wish I could put more buoy balls on it. I probably can. I can probably put buoy balls like all the way around it. And that would help it stay a lot more stable without flipping. God damn, the sun's going down already. That is so fucking shit. Alright, let's try to do that. Alright, we want bases. We want buoy balls. We've got plenty of shit to do it. Oh my God. I did not fucking mean to do that. Fuck me. Son of a bitch. Our shit went flying everywhere. Damn it, I had that perfectly stacked. Okay, let's try that again. Let's build another base of buoy balls. I did it again, guys. I completely fucking screwed up. Yeah, buddy. I don't know why I'm such an idiot. I really, 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 really don't know why I'm such an idiot. But I am. I am a fucking colossal moron. Let's see. Okay, let's take this over to our raft, connect it, and then craft it. Such a fucking moron, I swear to God. Okay, there's one side. I wonder if we can bust these up. Okay, we can. Thank God. Okay. Now they're gone, forever. That's fucking sweet. Fucking sweet. And we have no more buoy balls. Yep, that's what you guys are working with. A complete fucking moron. I can't believe I just did that. I genuinely can't fucking believe it. Now I've got an offset fucking raft. That's just fucking swell. I mean, there's nothing I can do with this. Okay, I give the fuck up. I truly and utterly give the fuck up. We'll just have to find more buoy balls. Now let's craft a fucking motor. I can't believe I did that. I can't believe that you can't undo something that you've built. That is so fucking stupid. Engine canister and duct tape. So we're missing two things. Fuck me! Don't know if I've ever been to this island before. I'm pretty sure I fucking have. Fuel tank. Alright, now all we need is duct tape. We've got another engine. Pretty sure that's all this island has to offer. There are no fucking coconuts. We're gonna have to find an island with coconuts before I die. Because I'm getting close. Okay, guys. I thought I was recording and I wasn't, but oh my God, that was close. I just came up out of the water. I'm about to fucking die, almost drowned. I found some duct tape. So, we've got enough to build another motor. Now we just got to get home. So let's do that. Let's go home. Yes! Found my house. God damn, I'm about to die. We've got to hurry. I've got no time to fucking talk. I'm going to fucking die. Dude, I don't know how. That was blind luck that I found it. Let's check our shit. Okay, we're down. Water, food, and sleep. So, let's drink a bunch of water. Let's get full on water. Okay. Let's drop that. And we'll drop this. Now let's eat some food. Got a fuckload of it. Okay, full on food. Oh, damn. What the fuck? Now I'm sick. Well, that's not good. Maybe I ate something that was bad. Let's try this. Okay. Good there. Now let's get some sleep. First, let's save it. And let's sleep. God damn, this has been a long fucking gameplay, bro. I've been playing this for like 3 or 4 hours. Great, Mr. Moon's back. We found quite a bit of shit. Okay, our health is going back up, so we didn't break something. Thank God. Let's get something to drink real quick. Alright, we have all the necessary equipment to build another motor. Possibly two. Let's get in the water. There we go. Just like that. Let's see what this does. It seems a little bit faster. Whoa, yeah. It's pretty fast, but not substantially faster. Now, what I'm wondering is... Actually, that doesn't seem fast at all. I'm wondering if we put the motor on the same slot. Let's try that. I think I'm doing this completely fucking wrong. Okay. So you can't put it there. It has to go there. I just don't see the benefit at all, if any, in doing this. I really don't see the benefit. Yeah, it's quite a bit fucking faster. Abso-fucking-lutely. I don't know why it's working now, but goddamn, that's substantially faster. Is it worth it? I don't know. But we're not going to save it, just for that reason. I'll do some research and we'll see if that's even possible. I don't know. But goddamn, this was a long episode for me. If you liked it, poke that like button. And if you want to be my friend, hit that subscribe button, buddy. Go like my Facebook page. I chat with all of my fans. And don't forget to check all the other links in the description if you want to contact me. Do you like live streams? Check me out on Twitch. I live stream every Saturday from 2 to 8. I love you guys. And a friendly word of advice. Never make out with an ostrich. Because he might throat fuck you with his head. And then thunder kick your belly. Fuck it. I'm not adding to it. Just don't fucking do it. Alright? Jesus.